voice spoke once more.
Aw, you killed my favorite pet.
You are
a grieving widow.
You're the bride of Jenkinstone!
Aye, seriously? I blocked the path to the castle, so this is where your tale ends.
Reckon I know another way through. Let's get to the dungeon. Should be a lever around here that'll open the secret passage.
Do I want to ask how you know about this?
There ain't a prison round that could keep me locked up. Now get pulling!
Of the dungeon, the heroes fell under the hypnotizing gaze of the night.
Are we dreaming?
It feels more like a bloody nightmare!
Hoping you wouldn't wake up.
What have you done with the Lord of the Castle?
I have plans for him. And now, I have plans for you, too.
Come to the objective.
Let's go heal me.
In a twist of fate, the summoner stood guard over the castle door she had once sought to destroy.
Our teammate's down! Kokoyo? My crystal ball says you're not done yet.
The summoner? She was dead, wasn't she?
Seems the bride stoked her back to life.
Well, she's dead again now. And the bride's next.
Once we bust through this door...
Step aside, gals. My dynamite will burn this door to the ground.
Look at all this. The bride idolized Jenkinstone, even after his demise.
And now she's returned to where it all ended. To finish what he started.
What for?
What else? Revenge.
We need to find the Lord. Fast.
Ah!
I foresee you'll need me.
The Lord of the Castle. Hurry!
Within the throne room, the heroes found the Lord bound to an operating table, held at the whim of the Brand of Junkenstein. The bride sought vengeance for her fallen creator. She had turned the Lord into a monster most powerful. Should the heroes fail to stop her?
Do not let her pull that switch!
Manifesting.
Get in there, Beelzebub!
Brad's gone.
She's a tricky one.
We can't let her flip any more switches.
This experiment of hers is downright unnatural.
I wouldn't go pointing fingers if I were you.
Junkenstein was robbed of his revenge. I won't make the same mistakes.
Vengeance only leads to suffering.
That's kind of what I'm going for?
Okay.
Just needed a dash of mischief.
Interrupt that switch.
I foresee carnage in your future.
You. Our team needs to be revived.
I'm with you. For every bad, there's some good.
Mine now.
Suspect apprehended. That ghost is back. Keep moving.
I feel rage in him. Pain.
I'd feel sorry for him, but I'm a little busy.
The breeze brings me.
Pry off that switch!
I thought your dark magic was supposed to prevent this.
Was saved, and once more could Adlersbrunn rest soundly. sworn to defend those in need. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein loved it. Tonight was the night. Junkenstein's revenge.
Fire in the hole!
What do you make of the monk?
I do not trust him and his strange gods.
Did you see that, Papa?
Magic like you do?
It is not magic, but the power of the spirit that I channel.
Your religion unnerving, monk.
My beliefs are simply in the fundamental ways of life and nature. Nothing more.
Look at me go!
Dark presence coalesced in the east.
Follow me!
The Reaper comes for your souls.
I'm on a roll!
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant.
Get in there, Bob!
Experience tranquility.
The Outlaw slew the Reaper, though she still felt his presence in the dark.
The Reaper haunts us no longer!
A man who felt a shadow.
Get ready for
watch
a
the
shot.
Bridge! Smoke him out of there!
I might be able to make a few improvements to that weapon of yours, Outlaw.
It's serving me just fine, thanks.
Setting out the welcome mat!
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Was that it?
trace of
there,
human
Bob.
Emotion upon the monster's countenance? No. Surely.
Overloading! took the topple, Dr. Junkenstein. And the monster fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered. The four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.
We're in this together.
Three, two,
all of us.
One. Fight. Match point.
That's the stuff.
The party was boring.